now, no one has anything on me when it comes to tennis because I have a big racket. Big guy with a big racket. Of course, there are going to be a lot of big people and big names in tennis this week in Scottsdale because, Mike, it is, of course, tennis week here. And you guys are excited because it's going to be doing a lot of information on people and tennis and stuff and bringing some cool things here to the Valley.
Oh, my gosh. You know, so our title partner is Carvana. They're actually going to bring out the DeLorean from Back to the Future, like the actual DeLorean. No. They're going to have their giant Giga Machine. They're going to have a special setup in our VIP area. They're bringing out from Family Vacation the actual station wagon. But next week, a week from today, is when Scottsdale Tennis Week is getting going. And we'll find out more about these guys and the benefiting charities. But it's going to be awesome. Marty Fish, who's the captain of the Davis Cup team, he's one of the one of the greats of tennis, was former top 10 player. He's our official ambassador. It's all taking place at Scottsdale Fashion Square a week from today, the 28th, 29th, 30th, and 31st.
I love it. And that's what's so cool is that that big tent that people have been seeing at, of course, the Scottsdale Fashion Center has been an event center. I didn't know that. So there's tennis in there. There are all kinds of stuff. And this is kind of cool because it's the first time they're stepping out of California and coming to the desert, and that's La Quinta in their tennis program.
That's right. So Desert Smash has been going on for about 14, 15 years in California. Huge, huge success. And that is our big event on Saturday on that day, the 30th, Scottsdale Desert Smash. So they're expanding the brand out here. We're laying down grass. We're building custom courts. They're actually being shipped over from our friends at Swiss Tracks in California right now. And we're going to set those up right outside Scottsdale Fashion Square. And it's Fashion Square. We're even going to have a fashion show on Sunday as well.
I love it. And again, it's all to benefit a very good cause. It's called Love Pup. And Blake here from Love Pup. I called you Pup on my side, Blake, because we got puppies here. This
yes.
is great. Let's tell people about Love Pup because you guys are blowing up like they're anything to help out puppies.
Oh my gosh. Thank you so much. Well, Love Pup is a rescue that John Jay and I started. It's a family run rescue. We run it out of our home, but we just got a shelter, so we're super excited about that. We help Maricopa County with our It's Hip to Chip program, so we chip every dog that comes out of Maricopa County, which is exciting. And we also have a Dog is Forever program where we help people keep their dogs in their homes.
Yeah.
And so we run it out of our homes, and we're also very thankful to Lerner and Rowe Gives Back, because they're part of this event as well, and they give back to Love Pup.
I love it. Give people, of course, the website for Love Pup, because you can go there right now and donate and do everything.
Yes, lovepupfoundation.org.
I love it. And tell, hi, Jay. Hi, guys.
And there this is Agassi.
Yes.
He'll be available for adoption along with his four siblings.
Now, and what's this one here?
That is Allie, because she was found in an alleyway.
Oh, she's so cute. I love it. Jeff is down there, because Jeff, you are the tennis master, we can say, of Scottsdale. Can I just say that?
Sure, you can. Yeah. I'll take that title.
So, this is going to be kind of neat because there's going to be little clinics and people can come and enjoy tennis and see what's going on. So you have a few little tips for me, right?
Sure.
Sure.
Look, well, first off, you got the good kicks, yeah. Nice fresh kicks.
Boom.
That's
got
always
kicks
important.
You know, do I look like a tennis player?
Absolutely.
No, I don't.
Hey,
all right. So you're going to show me a little bit? Should I use this one or no?
Yeah, you might want to. That would probably help you, but let's go with that one.
Right, let's go
just
with
for
this
spatial
one.
Awareness.
So, all right. I'm going to get the other side of the net that we have done here. And you're going to show me a few little things. And again, there's clinics going on. There's going to be yoga for the kids. There's going to be all kinds of family events. And then again, the big event at night on the 30th floor, of course, to benefit Love Pup and a lot of other organizations too, right?
And just for people just to come out and enjoy tennis and just have a fun time. You know, it's going to be social, and we're going to turn this into to the 16th green of tennis here is what we're going to do.
Yeah. So. Right, give me a little thing. What are we going to do here?
Well, first off, you step back just a hair. Give me a little space here. Just a racket preparation is usually the good thing. So let's just do those soft control bumps there.
How's
there we go. Yep.
That's good?
That's getting good.
Look at that.
Getting
see?
a little crazy here.
Boom. I'm not going to get too much on you. So,
look at that.
Sorry, John. I got carried away.
I knew it. I knew you'd have to do that, huh?
I got carried away, and of course.